Genesis 1:29. Va'amar Adonai ha Yahavit lakon yat kol isba devar zar'e mizdara da'al ape kol ara. Back to the beginning. Conjunction aleph mem resh is a verbal root. It is a pa'al perfect, third person masculine singular. And it's Adonai that said. And here we have ha, which is a discourse particle. And this is the yod, he, bait verbal root. I have given. It is a pa'al perfect, first person common singular. Here we have the lamed preposition as to you, second person masculine plural, sign of the direct object. And this is the all word, or every. And this is plant. And we have seen this expression before, adding on the participle. And this is something like whose seed is sown, which is upon. So here we have the dalet relative and a construct, the faces of all the earth. So the face of all the earth. So back to the beginning. And the Lord said, behold, I have given to you all the plants whose seed is sown that are upon the face of all the earth. And we just take a moment to connect hine in the Hebrew to ha in the Aramaic. In the von der Mavra grammar, the hine particle is discussed as a discourse particle, and ha is Targum Onkelos's choice for representing it, as well as the hain particle. Very similarly, that goes to ha in Targum Onkelos. And this discourse particle is for raising the reader's attention toward what's about to be said.